Did we already have the discussion about assless chaps?
I don't know that we did. Oh, there's another zip.
Yeah. So there's no such thing as assless chaps.
Oh, they're just chaps.
They're just
Yes.
So, like it sounds a lot different when I'm like, yeah, my uncle surprised me with a motorcycle ride in his assless chaps, which are the same thing as regular chaps worn over pants.
If they were not assless chaps, they would be called pants.
They would be called pants, exactly. They'd be leather pants.
Yeah.
All right. I'm out here on a ride with my Uncle Bruce. He's riding that big hog in front of us. Oh, yeah, we're going on this ride around Newman Lake in far, far eastern Washington. Oh, Uncle Bruce here tells me that there's 186 curves on this road. Aha! Uncle Bruce, first, this is my virgin voyage with a member of the Todd clan, so that's kind of cool. Looking good, Uncle.
Talk.
Get out of here. That's awesome. See that road rage?
Yep.
Legendary. That was awesome. You get it to him. You get him, Bruce. Rev. Oh my gosh, listen. Oh, it's so loud. Slide pipe save lives. God, Bruce is so cool. I was scared of him when I was a kid, though.
Yeah.
So Bruce, you're going to see this vlog later. I'm going to make sure you get this shout out. Shout out to my Uncle Bruce, who just doesn't tolerate bull for any amount of time for any reason. When I was a little kid, I just thought you hated kids because it was compulsory to just be nice to kids. But now that I'm an adult and I kind of hate them, I totally get it. But I think it's cool that we're cool now. It's going to be so fun. You're going to make little kids out of us, and it's going to be embarrassing and humbling and perfect. Here's to you, Mr. Bruce. I'm feeling pretty awesome about getting to ride in this bike with you. So it'll be the same order of operation or order of march.
Okay, I was going to say that I have to say to any group.
Yes.
You are the only one that's responsible for how fast you go through a corner.
Yep. Yeah, he's about to rip us through at about 180 curves. So we'll probably see him back at the end.
Yep.
He'll be stopped waiting and his pipes will be cool. That's how long he's going to be waiting for us to catch up. It's going to be awesome. Man, I'm like, oh, I feel like a little kid.
You finally got invited to sit at the big people table.
Oh, it's like finally graduating to the small table at Thanksgiving.
The empire is broken.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah. That was turn number two.
If you try and keep track, I may yell at you.
Okay, fine. Holy crap. Awesome.
17 years of it, going in back. 17 more will bury me.
Oh my God.
That one's wrong.
They didn't even mark those. They're like, oh, you're up here, you better be prepared to die.
Motorcycles, use extreme caution. You think?
So let's do it. Just barely going 25 miles an hour, and it's just nerve-wracking.
I'm having a blast back here. Oh yeah.
Holy shit. Oh, yeah!
Oh. It's like a no-joke 15-mile-an-hour right, damn.
These are rules. These signs out here, I'm going to go ahead and take them. Bugs are crawling on.
My hands are shaking! Hands are shaking! Bugs are crawling all over me! My hands are shaking! Hands are shaking! Bugs
yep,
are crawling all over me!
Gently.
Son of a bitch! Give me a drink!
Woo.
One more night!
Very sweet, good job.
Step in me! Son of a bitch!
Get it, mountain man!
Get yep. Clean! Give me a drink, son of a bitch, but this can't be me, son of a bitch, if I can't get clean, I'm gonna drink my
own. Yeah. Holy crap.
I can see so many of those where somebody would just...
This is unbelievable. Get it. Go, man, go.
Wasn't ready.
There is such a fart. It's like this big, angry, farty hornet.
Oh, my God. I can't believe we got to do this.
Right?
You having fun back there, babe?
Yeah. Too much fun.
No such thing.
Oh my God, he's just ripping it.
Yeah.
Wait for us! Oh, Uncle Bruce, what a treat. Thanks. That was awesome. Super awesome sauce. Dip burgers, how does that sound?
Absolutely, I'm hungry.
I'm so excited.
Hi.
Hi.
That was amazing.
Success! Yep, this is my dream. This is legit a dream.
Uncle Bruce is awesome. I like Uncle Bruce.
Definitely.
I'm not exactly looking forward to putting all the crap back on the bike tomorrow.
No.
But I am looking forward to
tight.
Keeping on.
Yep. Oh, what is happening here?
Don't know.
People taking pictures of the milk bottle. That's right. That's a landmark in Spokane.
Oh,
I
see it, yeah.
Oh, are they fanning her?
They're trying to make her hair pop up.
Oh, that's awesome. Hold on, let's rev bomb them. In 3, 2, 1. We're dweebs. Oh, they repainted this wall.
Oh, nice.
For years, they had all bunch of different... Oh, wow. Cool eyeballs.
Yeah.
Neat.
Spokane is watching you.
I like it. Whoever came up with that.
Oh, wow.
That's Spokane. Spokane doesn't suck.
Oh, nice.
Stand up. Oh,
love the rapids. Oh, my God. What?
Uh-huh.
We can't go for a swim, can we?
Oh, no. You want to die today? Is that what you want? Let's go right here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's fine. You're the worst! Oh my God, if you wrecked your f***ing bike, I swear to God. What? Oh my God! Oh! Show off.